at the party. Please remove your weapons from storage and prepare for entry. All right, it has been a thrill, but now it's time for you to get going. See you on the other side.
You are familiar with this view now, yes? Like seeing an old friend again, to drive him slowly insane with hatred and paranoia. Ah, it is a beautiful thing. Around here, Captain. Bad atmosphere these days. Mr. Rubio is one man international black market, and we are his financial crisis. I remember I once ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast, pack light. You Americans with your self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? checkpoint up ahead. Remain calm and don't give them a chance for a long look at your disguise. Side saddle, huh, Captain? You know, I think Mr. Rubio is best thing that ever happened to us. And we are worst thing ever happened to him, huh? In my hometown. It was there I first decided to join the Navy. Perhaps it will have the same effect on you. We will see. Off you go. Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. There is a saying in my country. It means man who jumps from cliff gets double rations at bottom. Okay? You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. papers in Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think. Security feed. Remember we saw a keypad in the office? Worth looking at.
¿Dónde está Johan? Tenía que entregarme las llaves.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
Thank you.
had the scanner. The tool we stole from the head of cybersecurity will find partial prints left on the scanner. You just have to cycle through them to match them up to the target print. You are not careful, they overheat. I learned this the hard way. Cutting into undersea pipeline, at least you are above the waterline, yes? You know, there is something about coming all this way to steal a bottle of booze which speaks to me on a very deep level. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. Just clogged in. Careful out there. Thank you. I once ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Your chosen extraction point is on your GPS now. Nindox, go. Uh-oh. By the sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out! Now they found the vault.